Hey guys, welcome back to Glam Finds, and I'm here to review a fragrance that has made a list of mine before, and I wanted to give it a little bit more attention. I probably did almost the entire review in that list, but let me actually do the whole thing right now so you guys will know more. And that's going to be by Naughton and Wilson, aka Mr. Smelly's brand, Gravitas Pour Homme. Now, if you guys have ever watched this channel, you probably already guessed what kind of fragrance this is. This is a Fougere. However, this is a little different, and I'm gonna tell you why. I'm not gonna go too deeply in the notes, but the thing that I smelled right off the cuff that made me feel like this was different and a lot more modern than I think a lot of Fougeres are is the vanilla in this. In the opening, I get a lot of orange, which I really like. To me, that's a little different because I feel like, yeah, there's bergamot and stuff like that, and that's typically what you get, but I like the orange in this. I feel like it makes it nice, a little sweeter. On top of that, there's a little bit of ambergris, which I like. So the difference in this is I feel like that vanilla makes this a more versatile fragrance. It's more playful because the vanilla sweetens it, and it's just more modern. I feel like this changes who can wear it because, you know, I will wear a Fougere on occasion. I'm not a huge fan of it, but the vanilla to me makes this a lot more unisex. It's not like a super feminine fragrance, you know, it's still a fairly masculine fragrance, but I think that the vanilla makes it more wearable for men and women alike because this I wear and I actually get compliments with. Fougere is like, I don't shy away from any fragrance, but you know, again, it's not really my cup of tea. This just changes the game for me a lot to where I actually really enjoy wearing this fragrance. Let's talk about performance. So I think that this is pretty much on par with most things in this category. You're gonna get, or sorry, I get about 7 to 8 hours. Projection, probably best in the first 1.5 to 2 hours. Then it gets a little bit closer, but you're gonna get a nice sillage cloud with this one. Again, I think who can wear this? Anyone. If you're into like really old school Fougeres, you may not like this because there is a little bit of sweetness, but this is a really nice fragrance. It's super pleasant to me. And I feel like you can wear this anywhere because it's a Fougere, you could totally dress it up, but the vanilla makes it so playful that I think you could pretty much wear it for anything. And season-wise, to me, this is 4 seasons. If you live in a really humid place, maybe not midday in the middle of the summer, because I think some places the vanilla may be a little much, but honestly where I live, I think I could wear this the entire year, day, night, whenever, and it would do just fine. But I like to wear this kind of casually because I just think it's a kind of a fun, playful fragrance. That vanilla really makes it a little bit more fun for me specifically, and I really like that orange up top. I feel like fragrances with oak moss and cardamom and stuff like that, and lavender obviously, you can definitely make more formal. This just has that versatility because of the vanilla. Again, compliment wise, I did get a pretty decent amount of compliments with this. In fact, the first thing I got from this was when I sprayed it initially, my cousin was walking by and she said, "Wow, that smells really good." Which for me, wow, I like that. I like anything that gets me a wow. I'm a big fan personally. Price point on this is $115 for 100 ml, and that's US dollars, which being that this is a niche fragrance, I think is actually pretty good because that's a big bottle. And if I'm being honest, I really like the presentation of this. Again, it's just the presentation, you can't wear it, but I'm a big fan of the gold plaque and the gold cap. Hold on, I don't know if you can see it. The gold plaque and then that gold cap, which is a nice heavy cap. It doesn't click into place, but it sticks pretty well. I mean, I wouldn't do this. You shouldn't do this. You should never hold it by the cap, but I'm horrible, so whatever. But yeah, I think it's a really nice presentation, and I think at that price point for a niche fragrance, that's pretty good. You're not gonna really find something at that price in the niche category. It's kind of harder to find, at least. I will link that down below to the website where you can buy that fragrance, just to make it a little bit easier. If you guys do have any questions, or if you have any experience with this fragrance and you wanna talk about it, throw in the comment section down below. As always, thank you guys for watching. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye.